My wife wanted to have the second kid underwater. She said it's much less traumatic for the baby. It was pretty traumatic for the other people in the hot tub.
He's the star and author of one of the longest-running one-man comedies on Broadway. Funny man Steve Solomon returns to the Kravis Center in the South Florida premiere of From Brooklyn to Broadway in Only 50 Years, December 19th through 23rd. Get your tickets for Laugh Out Loud Fun at Kravis.org or call 561-832-SHOW.